Wonderland Palette. Cupcake Cutie time. I like how shiny it is. I like it so shiny because then you can look at yourself. So, I did my eyebrows this purple. It was kind of cool. So if your hair is red violet, that's a great color for your eyebrows. Anywho, I'm gonna take this pencil from my, and I already have my. I used the iFix. What's it called? Yeah, iFix from Cupcake Cutie. Oh. Doesn't have to be perfect because you're gonna smudge it. And you're gonna put another color on top. Oh, somebody hit me. Looks like that. I need a white. No white. Let's just use this black lilac color. It works. Kind of one more dark here, but we'll fix it. Get your blending brush. Pull that color in. See, I need more color on this side. Just getting that purple again. So much fallout. Just the edge, because I don't want to lose any other color on the lid. Back with your white, or in this case, that color. And overlap it just a little bit. Maybe, should we? Yeah. This is the brush I use for my eyebrows. Let's go back in and just fix this. It's actually like an eyeliner brush, but see, that's what I don't want. I don't want it to fuzz. Oh well. There's glitter everywhere. So let's get this highlight color we did. Let's put it in here. I like it. Let's bring it in a little more.
I sounded really name, huh? Let's bring it in a little more. Yeah.
Stop being perverted. Okay. This was gonna be a purple lip. But now, this little hot pink color is like, calling me. Let's call him a name. So. Oops, did I cover? Sorry. I would totally do like a white eyeliner pencil inside the waterline. To make your eyes, you know, like pop. Like pop. Now snap. And clap. See, if I don't drink soda. Because I lost it. I got the goo-goos. Going back with the white. I'm just going to blend it into the pink. And my tissue. So I need to connect the purple. But, and this glitter is just bothering me. Okay. Wipe off your brush. Same angled brush. Hit the purple. Am I even in? No, it's not to get here. You know what? Let's do this burgundy. That'll be hot. Right here. In the V. With the same brush. It's pretty.
You know what, let's use the other one. This one. That deep plum.
Okay, so I ended up going back and adding some red cherry lashes and some black eyeliner and liner on the top. And of course, can you see how better and cooler it looks? Yeah, this look deserves some lashes for sure. Alrighty, bye.